the news, where Trump laid the groundwork that it's fake news. It's fake news. They're like the glowing reports from Adam Schiff's.